Orange Talent is a platform that the Orange Group is developing across Africa and the Middle East to promote talents in those countries that they operate. Noel Chateau, Commercial Director of Orange Liberia, explains to us.
You know, with Orange, our slogan is, it's all about what matters to you. So we ask ourselves, what matters to the youth in the country where we operate? And so the idea of this platform is to give a space to the youth in the country to express themselves in the domain they like, they cherish, where they have talent, to discover the best of them, to expose them, to reveal them, to recognize them, to accompany them to in their trajectory to become what they want to be.
Cause all I do is cry behind this smile. I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found us.
Orange Liberia then decided to find an entertainment company to implement such a great showbiz event. Villicon Entertainment was the best name suited for the partnership.
As an entertainment company, Villicon Entertainment has always been involved with program as such. Even though it was challenging back then, we started 2012 off the present, so it was kind of surprising to receive a call from Orange. This Orange Music Talent Hunt was launched late January. With the registration and with the first event in March in Monrovia, we had five different counties to visit and we have five different events. So we started in Monrovia, we went to Grand Bassa, we went to Bond County, and you know, we took some trip around and then later on came back to Monserrato for the grand final.
The way that I'm easy, boy, you got. chest. The drum is sweet, boy, I get it and you get the money. My life I gave you, you're too friendly, so don't see me back. You say you rap what I have showed, I own a taboo. Check out this set, I'm here, Fatu, one play that Fatu. The man is slagging, if you don't say you will die, Fatu.
Through the registration process, we have 700 plus contestants, and later on reduced it to 18 finalists. And out of the 18, three pronounced winner and one major winner of the Orange Music Talent Hunt.
One of our judges at the auditions was Robert C. Jones, commonly known as CJ, one of Liberia's best and top artists. His presence at the auditions served as a motivation to many of the contestants.
My presence as a judge during Orange Talent Hunt really encouraged most of my peers. I mean, seeing me as a young person, judging them, telling them that, oh, you need to get this straight and get this right, it was actually a very big motivation. I mean, even though it was hectic, but we went through it.
What motivated me about CJ was, he's young and we are kind of the same crowd, so I was like, okay, for him judging me, I know he will understand that because he knows music.
Buy me a rose, call me from the world. Open the door to a heart that I've heard. Show me you love me by the look in your eyes. The little thing I need the most in my life.
Thank you. Caravan, mine started green home, set up for the business at the root of Jacob. See, now we're in the last days, so no peace and justice. Take us in the disease of taking the S off.
There were over 700 contestants. Wow. 18 of those contestants made it to the grand finale on May 24th, 2019 at the Painesville City Hall.
My people are crying. Leweka, leweka. Leweka, leweka. My people are crying. Leweka, leweka. And no man on a fighting can serve this man.
Well, my role as a hair judge with the just ended Orange Talent Hunt, it was a collective work with my team. We brought out the best of results. But going here and there, it was not easy to audition 700 persons, but we are glad that we actually made it to the final and were able to present our winner to the public.
We don't even get no peace of mind. We hope and pray that things get better. Get better. That my only prayer to you, Papa, we depending on you. But I only you, Papa, we depending on. But I'm a message to all of you in this place. This is my message to all of you in this place. If you believe and I believe and we together say a prayer, we know say our nation will be saved.
This is my own Jesus, brought to tell y'all. Politicians are knew me out for their job. Providing resources, nothing to help. I can provide job for the youth. Why you insult us? The politician meant to he wiser than the youth. So he brought a strategy to bring up front among the youth. Instead of creating avenue, push the youth up further. You impersonated a mind and gave them gun to fire. This time around, the youth is really, really thinking now. You bring war, who know you come and capture that.
Oh,
see a whoopee check in the score. That I'm a check in with a check, I see a kill bitch. You pull that pop up from the top and you're losing weight. Shout out Konani and my family, I be praying for me. Never gonna rush in my hustle, cause I'm a test of beat. Too many Jews for the over, my haters rushing to see. Pull out the credits for the Nazi weapon, take out grief. Stay in the form, drop the bomb. You mess around my family, I fuck a gun. This name Dijon got my loss all over blood. You had to corner, boy, I still must take a run. I better run, I will chop a shot of the diet miles. Two pack of CG and strong, I can read a whole empire. I want to OE with the new cut, it's a new
piece. I've been here before. I always hit the floor. I've spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you, I'm feeling something that makes me want to stay. I'm prepared for this. I never shoot to miss. But I feel like the storm is coming. If I'm gonna make it through the day. But there's no more use to running. This is something I got to face. If I risk it all, could you break my fall? I want to feel like run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it up?
So going through the auditions, we were already quite amazed by the quality of what we heard, of what we saw. And it was so difficult to have 18 finalists. But at the end of the day, one has to win. So we came up with these 18 finalists with a selection of the judges. And then during the grand final, went through a process where the best five for the second round, and then ultimately the winner.
So we are proud today to be part of the Orange Talent Hunt Grand Finals. So I'm going to call from the bottom to the top. Number five, Joshua Wright, 215 marks. Put your hands together for Joshua.
Step to the front. Step to the front.
This is the top five. All right. Number four, Ebenezer Soman, 253. Number three, Nelson Rex, 262. Number two, Rudolph During, 283. Number one, Kendrick Popper.
Well, the grading system, we have various marks. Take, for example, the stage performance. We had an extra 20 points for that. Your originality, because if you want to sound like for a veteran musician, like maybe Zach Roberts or Miata Family doing a song for her, you not sound like Miata, you have to sound like yourself. That's why we say originality. That's how also a 20 mark. We have the dress code, because if you're a star or celebrity, if you take down to the stage, your appearance definitely move the crowd. Also had that as a 10 point. So we're marking on the overall on an 80% average. So everybody brings in their own mark. At the end of the day, we come out with a final grading system. That's how we're able to come out with the first five. We came out with the first three, and we present the winner.
Thank you.
Candace Cooper, a brilliant young singer, took the position of third place winner.
Yeah, when I was chosen to be among the big five in the number one contestant, among the big five of the final that night, I thought I was the winner already. I just needed to do my last performance, and that was all.
Candace put on a splendid performance in her first appearance during the preliminary rounds. So what went wrong with your final appearance, Candace?
That self-compose made me sick. Because getting to know that self-compose, I have to do a self-compose song in 2 days, and I don't have any. I put a lot of time, a lot of effort, spent money. And at the end, I came third.
Nelson Rex is our second place winner. He has a beautiful, powerful voice, but he nearly dropped during the auditions.
One key thing I won't forget during the audition was my experience with Mr. O'Neill Roberts. That was on a Friday, the first time my audition. And I did a song. Okay, the day was long. We came like 9:10 thereabout, and it rained that day. And basically, by the time it was my turn, it was already like 4 or 5. I hadn't drank water, eating nothing. But like everyone was on the compulsory fast. And then I got on stage and everyone, the whole hype and everything. Mr. O'Neill was like, that was horrible. I was like, wow. And they're like, okay, Dev, it's time to vote. And then CJ said, for me, it's a yes, I see potential.
During the finals, he was the first to hit the stage.
I never shoot to me, but I feel like the storm is coming. If I'm gonna make it through the day.
This was Nelson Rex's little secret at the finals.
It's something I've learned over the years. Like, you know, you don't bring out your main card before the game is over. Like, you know, you save the best for the last. So now the first song, to be honest, the first song I did it for the judges. The last round was more of like, now we need to take everyone along. You understand? This is like the final hoorah. We need to, like, you know, now we bring out the big guns. And then we did the Hallelujah. Hallelujah, like this was a way of connecting. Like, I believe something. To me, it wasn't really about winning. Like, it's about being there, doing your best, making everyone happy, giving them a night that they won't forget. Like, basically, yeah.
You needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. See, she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. This last part is actually about me, so well, listen. Well, maybe there's a God above and all I
Like the third and second place contestants, the winner, Rudolph, also started singing in the church.
I started my music career as a little boy in the church. From junior choir, I was promoted to the senior choir because I did a song from the Sarafina movie. And here I am.
How did you hit the stage so hard, Rudolph? Your both appearances during the auditions as well as the finals moved both the judges and the audiences.
My first appearance during the final, you know, actually your final, you have different types of people going for the finals, okay? So you have to connect their mind. So I did medley of songs, connected them, and you know, we had rappers in the competition too. So I had to do some rap and stuff, and I had to come up with my own creativity, my human saxophone. Saxophone is a kind of classical sound, okay? So I got my YouTube channel and I started posting my videos and people started viewing. I post on Facebook, people be like, this is amazing, and I knew it was amazing. So I had to encourage myself to practice more.
When Kenneth was called at third place, Rudolph was sure that he had won.
The time for the pronouncement for the winners, I actually had a little fear, but then when I heard that Kenneth won the third place, I was like, okay, this is success for me because I knew that I was already the first winner.
You see, I'm nowhere close to a perfect man. And it takes a supernatural love to even understand that beyond the walls, behind the Mexican confident smile, was a broken man trying to grow up and make life worthwhile. And I know there were times that you probably shouldn't, but I thank you. Network, cause God gave me a purpose on this earth. He's greater than my shame, guilt, my doubt, and my past. For the need to trust in Him, cause I've doubted His plans. I've questioned His ways with every question I raise.
Bye. the prize is not. Because Orange Silver won the game, 3 winners. So clap for that. Orange had 3 winners instead of 1. So we are going for game number 3 and number 2.
We were attending the show, of course, with the CEO of Orange Liberia, Mr. Mamadou Coulibaly. And when we were witnessing this performance, we were overwhelmed by the emotion, by what we saw and what we heard. We said, no, there cannot be only one winner. It's not possible. So at the 11th hour, we decided to say, okay, let's have a second and a third winner. And even this is not enough. They are all winners to be here today because it's quite amazing what they are proposing to us. So yes, we had one final winner, Rodolphe, and a second winner, Nelson, and a third winner, Candice, and all of the three of them could have won the first place. I think the mark of the judges were very, very close to each other. So I think thanks to Liability and his team, thanks to all our partners, thanks to the reception of the public, it was a success and we cannot stop here. So we want to make season 2 bigger, longer. There are so many talents to reveal in this country. I think we can cross the bar of the 1,000 participants, having more auditions. It will be another exciting journey.
Orange.